Hi everyone, my name is Tsephiso. I'm a first year general science here in the Brits. And the first 3 weeks have been really amazing. You know, I'm so glad I didn't want to come here because I was like, but I came here and I'm glad I did. And thanks to Martin and to Shilin, Dimitri Shilin, for really seeing the vision and, you know, like really going after it. The first 3 weeks have been incredible. I mean, like, I struggled reading even one book and finishing it. And over the last few weeks, I think I've read like about 8 books, including the one that we're doing in class. And I sort of like read 4 books myself. And I remember reading a book for one day. I was like, this is amazing. So I really recommend this course for everyone, you know. And not only is it about like reading fast, but it's also about changing your perceptions and, you know, how you see the world and the lens through which you view everything. So yeah, this course was amazing. And like, I wouldn't trade it for anything, not even for all the rice in China, you know. So yeah, come here. I think on the first day my reading speed was 120 words per minute, which is sort of like good enough because the average human being is like from 200 to 400. But what happened up there was, you know, really beyond my wildest dreams. I finished on 18,772 words, which is more than 8,000% improvement, I think. So yeah, that was really mind-boggling. It's a funny story actually, because like on the first day I was actually like the least, I was at the bottom. Everyone was 200, you know, and I was 120. But I think what changed the most was like the perception. You know, the potentiality is there, but like you just have to sort of like go through that barrier, you know. And I've experienced it. I mean, after I told myself, you know what, you can do this. And after Martin and me are friendly, I was like, you know what, let me just give this thing a try. You know, and that was when everything changed. You know, as for how it happens, it's not like start obviously seeing the words at first, because obviously you expand the peripheral vision. And then as time goes on, there was, like Martin says, like I used to think it was crazy, but like they really do like come to you. Once you open a page and then you start seeing like a frame size, the words come up to you and then you sort of like can comprehend them. And I remember the last day when I reached 18,000, I was reading at half a page. You know, so as I was reading, I was literally sort of like making a routine for myself. So going beep, 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 beep. So each beep was like half a page. So as you read half a page, you sort of like create a story in your mind, and that's how reading comprehension comes about. So it's not just about reading the words and, you know, sub-vocalizing them, but it's seeing the frame and seeing the words come to you as well, like creating a picture. And then as you do that, like for all the half pages, you sort of like get the overall idea of the story. You understand the story. You can also like, which I thought was impossible, recall the names. It's like after I went home and after reading the books, you sort of like recall the names. I had an experience after we did an exercise on the book. I was telling Martin about it. The Bourne Ultimatum. And then I remember I was watching TV the other day, and the name James came up, and Carlos the Jacob came up. I was like, I remember these names. I was reading the book. I was like, this is what happens. And as I watched the book, it was everything that I was reading about. And that's sort of like the best testament to the fact that, you know what, not only is it about you reading first, but you can actually recall the names and recall the incidents as they are. So yeah, it's surreal, man. Like, it's nothing like this.